Every time I stop and think, well, I'm here with everything that I was taught about right and wrong and what to get used to. The cheating in the seats of SUVs, in the shade of the trees, down my street behind the backs of husband, wives, and bosses. Now I'm sitting here with my dog, six beers and my guitar, on this porch of wood making them my business. They say the economy's in a slump, and folks like them are giving up. They jump from planes in front of trains, yes, some from bridges. Well, that's all right, that ain't my life. I cough all morning and I smoke all night. That's all right, that ain't my life. I pay $200 rent and I work when I like. Whoa, whoa. Where did we go wrong? Whoa, whoa. Have I been sitting out too long? No cash in my hands means I'm nothing to you, but I won't sell myself. Got this friend close to me. She called from NYC. Said she's got stock options, salary, and full benefits. She works the 22nd floor in a cubicle built for her. She answers phones and talks a bunch about investment. Well, she's finally in love. She met some guy from Texas. She says he's the one, but she has yet to meet him. They talk now every day. Online they communicate. I said fuck that job, fuck that new boat, yeah fuck that pension. Cause that ain't right, that ain't no life. You work a 60 hour week, see 1 hour sunlight. That ain't right, no that ain't no life. That guy will finally meet in the end, you won't even like. Whoa, whoa. Where did we go wrong? Whoa, whoa. Have I been sitting out too long? No cash in my hands means I'm nothing to you, but I don't sell myself. Every time I stop and think, well, I'm hit with everything that I was taught about right and wrong and what to get used to. I let the greedy deal with greed. Ain't got nothing but myself, and I ain't selling that for no one else. I won't surround my emptiness with greed, shit I don't even need. And don't ask, don't tell relationships based on infidelity. I know it ain't right, I know it ain't much of a lie. But I let tomorrow be tomorrow, I let tonight be tonight.